Solo Sikoa, but he finally won the NXT North American Championship in a sensational match with Carmelo Hayes.
When the bloodline
did for the very first time here on Friday Night SmackDown.